I think it's a celebration of our community. It's a celebration of how far we've come. I think it's also an acknowledgement of the progress that we need to continue to make. But let's make no mistake about it. You know, any points of pride that our black community has here in Milwaukee are positive, and we need more and more of those. And if at Marquette our basketball team can be a small part of that, then we're excited about that.